Hello friends, welcome to Aqua Planet. If you are a fish lovers, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon down below.
Senegal beacher cat tips. Scientific name: Polypterus senegalus. Family: Polypteridae. Number 1. Origin. Senegal beaches are widely distributed across Africa, where they can be found living in a variety of slow-moving shallow waters, including swamps, marshes, lakes, and small tributaries. Number 2. Size and lifespan. They can grow upwards of 18 inches in length in the wild, but generally only grow to about 25 cm, that is 9.8 inches, in the home aquarium. Average lifespan of beachers is about 10 years and it highly depends on tank conditions. Number 3. Water condition. They can tolerate wide range of water temperature. The recommended water temperature is in 77 to 89 degrees Fahrenheit, that is 25 to 28 degrees centigrade, and prefer water pH ranges from 6.0 to 7.5. Number 4. Tank size. Senegal beaches is quite strong and healthy fish. To keep one, you will need a tank of at least 50 gallons capacity, and it is better to be large. Number 5. Diet. Senegal beacher is a carnivorous fish, and you should feed them basically with live food, that is bloodworms, frozen shrimps, small fishes, piece of wax heart and meat, earthworms. These fish may also feed on artificial food, but this kind of food diet is not natural for them. Number 6. Tank mates. Fishes of the same sex as beacher fish will do as its tank mates. Beacher fish never attack large healthy fish without a reason. As for the fish tank mates, we are able to recommend such Oscar, black parrot, green terror, and so on. Number 7. Sexing. It is difficult to say between the fish, male and female. The male fish has wider and thicker anal and dorsal fin, while females are usually larger in size. Number 8. Breeding. In a home aquarium, beached fishes breed quite seldom. The female laying a few hundred eggs. Young hatch out in about 4 days. A water change with slightly cooler water can simulate the swanning. Remove any eggs to a rearing tank and feed with baby brine stream, moving on to the large food as they grow.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, and share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.